4,000 years ago, God spoke to a man called Abraham.
Through thee, all nations will be blessed.
Setting in motion an irrevocable link between heaven and earth, a link that bestows powers and blessings, but also terrible consequences. The men that knew this power used it to build the greatest nation on earth. Others threatened to use it to destroy us. An ancient battle that continues today. The Covenant, America's sacred and immutable connection to ancient Israel, by Timothy Ballard.